sign one?
Let's see, I have made a kaleidoscope that is reflects the love I have an interest in vintage music and dance. So my kaleidoscope is called Ellington. So, and I'll tip this up so you can see it a little bit. I wanted to create a kaleidoscope that presented the mandala as a metaphor for music. So what I want you to imagine is a Victrola with a horn, you know, one of those lovely shaped brass horns. As you're playing this beautiful, sweet, vintage jazz, pumping out of that horn, I when I created this mirror system, I really saw that that mandala as really the music coming out of that horn. So that's the theme of my kaleidoscope, and I'll tip it up so you can sort of see that music coming out. So I don't know if you can see this very well or not, but if you imagine that as the, I created an image, a three-dimensional image that replicates the horn, and I'm moving it around, I don't know if you can see it or not. And from that is coming, there are two mandalas. So I have one here, which is suspended in midair, just as music is suspended in a wave. You know, it really just takes its own direction. This is just coming out straight to you. And there's one down in the bass, right here. And I'll just turn it around so you can see the whole piece. Like so. So when you come and view it, just think about music coming out of one of those beautiful old Victrolas. And so this is an edition of 8 pieces. I have 2 here. There are only 2 made at the moment. As I say, it's called Ellington. Thank you very much.
Is that good?